The Exo itself is special in that it's a robotic gait trainer, but it lets people walk over ground, and it really feels like actual walking.
The exoskeleton has done a lot for our patients and for this program. Specifically, I've seen our patients be able to get up and do gait training in ways that they have never thought possible before.
Instead of having me just, you know, walk with braces, it teaches me and lets me do the work along with helping me through it.
It's able to move your feet and your legs, and it brings back good memories, and it's something to be hopeful for.
I just feel great. I feel like I'm up and walking again.
It's just a nice feeling. It's more of giving you back your self-confidence. And again, you always move forward because there's always that hope.
That's great to kind of see that a patient can go from relying on the therapist to also being able to do something a little bit more independent and freely on their own.
You know, the first time you get someone in the exoskeleton after maybe 10 or more years since they haven't even stood or walked, like, they're tearful, their family's tearful, they're taking videos. So there's also that huge component as well, just beyond the physical gains that we see.
Losing your ability to stand and walk, and finally I got to walk, and so I remember somebody asked me for the first time, I said, how does it feel? I said, remember that astronaut that landed the moon? I landed my feet on the ground, so I could be the equivalent.
Just feels like that same sensation when I was walking before I was injured, and it's just an amazing feeling.